You probably remember the iconic carpet barn building with the giant horse head sticking out off of Highway 13. Well, it closed last year after 44 years in business. However, now it's being turned into an archery indoor practice range. Midwest Archery says it has all types of bows to train the next Robin Hood or anybody else. The company will have a grand opening this Saturday with giveaways and prizes as well.